believe this is hen of the woods. This is edible, but I'm not gonna eat it. It's not very big. Just give it some time. Maybe it'll be bigger next year. But it's a cool find. I'll list its scientific name in the title because I like doing that kind of thing. I love nature. I love mushrooms. I love photography. It all works out perfectly for me. What's next?